Alright, so let's see what happens to Josh.
You're just...
Wait, I want to see his... Wow, Ashley is off the fucking chart. It's this Josh, though, still, which is really weird. He actually, I guess he feels sympathy pain for Jess. He's really not gone up too bad. Like, honesty's a little low, maybe because he didn't show her the picture and shit.
A bunch of bully! You can't hang out a guy just to try like this, guys. Huh? Not like...
Ooh, sorry.
Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways. Ah! Ah! Really need to shut up, man.
I don't even know what you mean because I don't have anything to regret.
Really?
Oh my god.
Okay, tie me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right,
still. Okay, and tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude!
I need me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay? Not so tight, okay? Get wiggled around. Those plastic ties, that's where it's...
In God's name, is he talking about?
This is hard to watch. You ever see this kind of shit before?
Oh, I've never seen like this. Your money back! Hey, Mike. Mike.
What?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Just let him cool down. Cool down, guys.
Ah! You guys are the worst!
What?
Oh, come on! You expect me to believe you're gonna shoot me? Just a little meat tied up here.
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. I'll stay here with this lunatic until the morning.
Oh, sleepover. Can we order pizza?
Yes.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah.
I want to know everything's fine back there.
Yeah, you're right. See you in the morning.
It's like 4 or 5 in the morning.
Josh?
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God! Oh, my God, Matt!
Something else.
Oh. Oh. What?
Yeah, sweetie, he wasn't gonna hurt you.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Oh, shit!
Is there any more? Oh,
yeah! Oh, my God. All right, let's go.
Is there any more in there? Yeah, it looks like there's more. Cool. Was that a totem?
Yes, it is, I think.
Yep, it is. It's white. Alright, he didn't shoot somebody, which is a good thing, because you shouldn't really shoot people that often. This scenario is a little bit different, I suppose. Wait a second. That looks like the right way. Even though I'm sure this flare won't last that long. Flares last for a few minutes, I suppose. Wait. This looks like the right way. God damn it. I don't know what to do! I wish you could run. I wish I had a map of the place. How's your shit with everybody? Hasn't changed. Gotcha. Alright, cool. So you still love Matt, in a way. More than you did, at least. This can't be the right way, then. Let's go this way. I mean, this is actually the right way.
God damn it. This is gonna be the way.
Keep going. What the fuck is that?
Oh god.
Yes. Get on the elevator. That works, okay. Oh, please don't let me fuck this up. Please don't let me fuck this up.
Oh, God.
Okay. Don't stand there! God damn it, no!
Oh
my god, I really fucked that up.
Now.
I just need to calm down. It was moving so damn fast.
What?
I just had to get away.
Away from what?
There was this thing, whatever it was.
And you can relax. Joshua's messing with
us. You're not listening to me.
Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over, running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
I was walking down there in the mines, and it was dark, and I found this pile, and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head. I found
it. Oh, my God.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
I don't know, I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks. When we were all up here looking for her, and we had no idea.
Jeez, that's horrible.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
yeah, barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. Just check it out.
I got your back.
Good.
The man gotta be in charge. I feel really bad about fucking up Emily. At least she's alive. I'll get the door.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door. You ready? You ready? Just do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now. Unless you want me to take the gun.
No. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun.
Hold on there. Hold on there, mister. Freeze. Ah, what? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I wanna get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap. You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No. I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
All right,
and
then.
I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You're going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. And don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you.
All right, buddy.
This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Hey. Come back safe.
Aww.
We need to hurry, son.
I'll see you soon.
Aww.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's the guy got to know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
Payesh, my love, I love you.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you've been shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them. If you have to. Their skin is like... it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first. It's gross.
Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Some patterns, like any animal, or human.
What, you mean like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
They don't like the sun. Hey, we're just gonna go look at the...
pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
Oh, they'll still smell you.
Anything like that.
See you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight is based on changes of movement in their field of vision.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Got it. Don't move.
These things, Wendigos, are or were human, do they still have some aspect of humanity in them?
Well, they have changed certain things.
I mean, is it really right to kill them? Maybe they can be cured or...
They surrender human rights the moment they eat one another. There's no cure, there's no redemption.
I mean, if they're still human, I don't know if it's right to hurt them.
When you're there staring one in the face. It's them or you. You feel free to take the high road. You won't be on it for long.
Oh.
It's true. These things don't really have too much remorse. 90% of the time, they're probably going to kill you. The other 10%, they might not see you. This is the shed where he died, so this is kind of funny.
Josh, he could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. And then he keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch then.
Yep.
Let's go now. I'd still be near.
Statement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He
didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart.
Oh, I gotta take a break for a second. Oh, we're playing as him. Okay, well, we're gonna take a break for a minute. I hope you enjoyed the video.